Today we're unboxing the latest 3D light curing printer from Hagen, the Reflex RS. The Reflex RS looks similar to the Reflex, but it has upgraded print speed and precision. The front cover of the Reflex RS opens at a wider angle, while the Reflex's cover only opens 90 degrees. The Reflex RS has a new design for removing the print platform. It can be done with one hand. On the Reflex, you need both hands to remove the print platform. The print platform on the Reflex RS has been upgraded to a frosted surface. It's clear that the Reflex RS has a much larger print platform. Similarly, the resin vat on the Reflex RS is significantly bigger than that of the Reflex. The first step when turning on the Reflex RS is connecting to Wi-Fi and updating the firmware. You can update via the network or use a USB drive to upgrade. Comparing the print speed of the Reflex RS and the Reflex. In the Blueprint Studio software, we're still using the one-click slicing feature. Send the finished sliced files to both the Reflex and Reflex RS machines. The models are being printed simultaneously on both machines. It's obvious that the Reflex RS prints much faster than the Reflex. The Reflex RS has finished printing, but the Reflex is still going. Comparing the results, the Reflex RS clearly took significantly less time to print the model than the Reflex. First, we'll design a Bluetooth speaker using 3D software. We'll start by printing the speaker's casing with the Reflex RS and see how long it takes. The actual print time was even shorter than estimated, cutting nearly 2 hours off the print time. The PAW10 resin can be cleaned with just water. Next, we'll print the remaining parts with the Reflex to see if it can intelligently speed up printing. The final print time on the Reflex was only reduced by 4 minutes, so it couldn't speed up the print process. With all the 3D models printed, we can now assemble our Bluetooth speaker. The Hagears Reflex RS features ultra-fast and high-precision printing, making it especially suitable for product designers who need to quickly and accurately create prototypes and validate designs.
Till I get up, time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us.